Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love and support. Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I'll show you how to clear this type of holes on the t-shirts or the leggings without stitching, making it as the new. We all have faced this type of problems and don't know how to rectify this type of errors. If we leave as it is, it will become big for every wash. The only material I'm gonna use is this fusion, which will have glue coating on the top layer and the rough side underneath, which will be easily available in the tailoring material shops. Cut with the required length. So we'd require 2 pieces of this strip. This fusion we normally use for the necklines or making for the collars. Overlap the glue strip on the rough side of another strip. Now we'll place these 2 strips towards the wrong side of this hole. You can see here how big the hole is. Place it just underneath this hole. Slowly grab it in the center like this. If any threads has come out, just trim off. Slowly grab the fabric like this. With the minimum heat, we have to press it on this hole. You can see here slowly the hole is closing. Now you can see here the hole has completely closed here without stitching. As we are using double fusion, it will not go easily. While washing, do not scrub it. This is the only instruction we have to follow. And there is a saying that a stitch in time saves 9. Normally we all will see this type of holes on the t-shirts, leggings and on the pants. Use this technique to cover the holes and reuse it as the new. I hope this video is useful to you. This technique really works for me a lot. Try this technique and share your experiences in the comment section. Please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Meet you all with another interesting video. See you all. Bye for now.